So he could look up and say no. Oh. Yes. Oh, sweet. Here we go. Morgan. Looks like we only collected Morgan and coins. By the way, look at these chinkos right here. Whoa, no. Underground temple. So Knuckletip is in the deepest underground. Of all things. And it seems like we can actually form a Goomba tower. Which one is right? It's not easier. Oh, my goodness, yes. But in this case, we may be missing the Goomba. Either way. How long we can push around this? Yes! Oh man, bro. Oh my god, I really needed to collect the power moon before anything else, actually. It's number 14 already. We're so close to our goal of at least 16 of them. So Knuckletip is the next boss. Oh. Yes. Right, so here we go. Ah, nice try, Knuckletip. Oh, wait, uh-oh. Oh my god. Oh, right, so, Knuckle Tech's next series of attacks will be visions of the boss literally trying to pretend to touch the clap. You and oh, no. Oh, seriously? Yes. Morning Kingdom. What's that Morning Kingdom? You know, I mean, Sand Kingdom Mountain Room. I miss one of my kids. Yes, we do. Right, so I'm trying to find the third amiibo special in this one right here. The lucky is on the I guess. Oh, phew. Yes. I think, because why not? Yeah, I should watch that class in the first attempt of spinning in a new world. It's brilliant. around this bonus area right here. You can't have copies of systems. In the party, we actually have two sets of kingdom points here. Phew! That was close, I tell you. Luckily, I actually cleaned it. You know what? We're gonna move on to the next kingdom. So, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Right. Take care and peace out, y'all. Right, so 8, 16 more. What, 17 additional ones?